SimpleTube presents how to properly prepare for a test. Study tips. If you ever feel like you don't know how to study for a test, then you're in the right place. In this video, I'll tell you how to properly study for a test, including some study tips and tricks. Let's get started. 1. Organize a study place. Sometimes you really need a place to study. Your space should be neat and organized so you can focus. If you haven't already, check out my organizing video. Anyways, a neat space should have everything you need to prepare for a test. Make sure you have enough space to spread out your notes and textbook. Have you got enough light? Get rid of all the distractions. 2. Explain your answers to others. When you try to teach someone else something, it can strengthen your memory and can also help you find out what you aren't really good at. This will make it clear in your head and you'll know when some things are not clear. 3. Take regular breaks. Sometimes you just need a break to remember what you need to learn. Go outside, take a walk to the park. Rest your eyes. If you were preparing for a marathon, you wouldn't run 24 hours a day, would you? 4. Develop a study routine. Everybody's best at a different time of the day. For example, if you're fresh awake in the morning, you might want to study a little more in the morning than in the afternoon. If you feel more awake in the afternoon, then try studying then. Just don't cram all your stuff to the last second. 5. Eat brain food. There are actually certain foods that are good for memorizing stuff. What are brain foods? Green leafy vegetables, for one thing. Berries are another type of brain food. Maybe you're having lunch when you're studying. You might want to eat a nice green salad. Thanks so much for watching. I hope this video was helpful to you. If it was, be sure to smash that like button, subscribe, and turn on all notifications to get notified every single time I upload a video. Thanks so much for watching, and see you next time. Bye!